Haley, come here.
Thank you so much, everybody, for coming. We really appreciate you supporting the Happy Couple. We're more than excited for everybody to be here, and we love you so much. Thank you so much. Come on. Now that we're here to celebrate, our family's excited. This whole year during the engagement, we haven't been able to celebrate anything. We've had some birthdays. Our nephew turned 16. I had my 9-year anniversary. No one cares. It's all about Ashley's wedding, and that's always how it is. All about the baby, right? All about Ashley.
This whole year. She's getting married this year, so we got nothing. No birthday, no nothing. There we go. Nothing.
It's okay, though. We're happy. We're happy the day's here. But we want to tell you a little story. We were little. Our favorite memory. I'm very much of a director, so I planned a talent show. We went around. I'm also an entrepreneur. We sold tickets to our neighbors.
For real money.
Real money.
Real money.
Real money.
We set up our driveway with seats, and I had a talent show. I had costume changes, and I directed them and what numbers we were going to do and what we were going. I think we played the piano, we sang, we danced. More of a dancing group, for sure. But we've always been performers from a young age. So we thought, why change it now?
Why switch it up? I mean, why?
I mean,
so we're going to move it over here just for a second, for a minute.
We're going to face this way.
Haley.
A little bear room. Stretch real fast.
All right, Travis, I think we're ready. Can you hit that?
Hit it.
Oh, you're crazy.
Now, this is a story all about Ashley's life, but you today, the big day. We'd like to take a minute, so don't depart.
We'll tell you how Brian stole Ashley's heart.
Born and raised on the sidelines, where she cheered most of her days. The youngest of three, screaming all about me. No reliant for her,
not on the baby.
When it came to college, where would she go?
Nissan pack, headed to Chico.
Bankered in business, what do you know? This little girl became a bank pro. We're super good singers, by the way.
Really good. Really good singers.
No, you're not.
We're sorry.
Dear Brian, here's a few things we think you should know.
To keep our baby sister happy for the rest of her life.
Take her on a date.
You know she's always late. Hold her in your arms, remember to communicate.
Cause if you treat her right,
she'll be the perfect one.
To avoid a fight,
say she's always right.
We got the summer free.
But don't be thinking me, cooking, cleaning.
Take her on a shopping spree.
We love her sister Beth.
And on her husband's dime.
Re-sign a movie quote.
If you're not, actually don't.
Yeah, we love you so much. We just want to have a little bit of fun instead of sitting up here like
we knew we would cry
slobbering the whole time. So yeah, we love you so much and congratulations. Cheers to Ashley and Brian.